This is a piece I wrote called Love's Awakening.